See, this horse had some tightness in him, but when I was working him online there, he was really soft, which was surprising. And the tightness wouldn't come out. So I was just kind of experimenting, trying different things. But finally, just kind of putting his head down, he's just tolerating things, but he had that tightness, so maybe we can kind of work right here for a minute and see if that'll get that tightness out. Tightness is in the body. There's always a way it can come out. Sometimes it ain't the way you always think. You just try different things until every part of that horse is soft.
Sometimes when they get mentally tight, they get physically tight. And there's a point when the mentally start getting softer and the body softens up and you get to where you need to go. But this horse is really way better than we gave him credit for before we started. We thought it might be more of a problem, but really nice little horse. You can just look right in his eyes right here. He's telling a whole lot. He really wants to be right. He's just looking for help to get there. It's amazing. Always amazes me how these little exercises you're doing right now can make such a huge difference later. Where he was bothered around his face a little earlier, now that's getting way better. The last thing this horse wants is trouble. He's thinking hard. Feel the pressure on the bottom of that halter that Buddy's putting on, but he's not sure what he's supposed to do about it. There's a little change, a little try.
Down.
Yeah, that's a good try.
Won't give in just quite enough.
No. It's all right, it's a good start.
Right.
People that are watching this, there's if they've spent more time with their horses around their head like this, they could do so much to get the horse mentally relaxed. See that mouth starting to move a little.
Really trying, but he's not just giving.
As soon as Mulberry gives a little try, Buddy will release real quick. Reward that good response. Horses almost always go try to find a place of comfort. Sure what he's supposed to do there, but he did fine.